To my wedded wife, to my wedded wife, to have, to hold, to hold, from this day forward,
from this day forward,
for better,
for better,
or for worse,
or for worse,
for richer,
for richer,
or for poor,
for poor,
in sickness,
in sickness,
and in health,
and in health,
to love,
to love,
to cherish,
to cherish,
to honor,
to honor,
to death do us part,
to death do us part,
according,
according,
to God's holy ordinance,
to God's holy ordinance,
and thereto,
and thereto,
I give thee,
my troth,
my troth.
With this ring, I thee wed,
in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
With this ring, I thee wed,
in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Father, as these two have come together and now have decided to do what is lawful in your word, you said in your word that a man that findeth a wife findeth a good thing, that the bed is honorable and is undefiled. So God, we thank you that you brought them to this road. Now that we ask that you would bless them as they leave this day, that as the adversary come against them, that they have a rock in you, knowing that you are a God of marriage. So we pray for them now and their families now, Lord, that have come today. We bind the enemy now in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
What God has joined together, Let no man and no woman put it asunder. I pronounce you man and wife. Now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Lamar.
Out.